And now we're in search of Toby the Tabby Cat. Usually it allows you to... Usually you can just click the exclamation point and it'll make you go all the way down there. That have anything to do with Lake Erie. That road, though. Imagine if there was a road leading up to Lake Erie like that. But that doesn't matter, because now we gotta fight some flipping ghost thing that I have not seen so far. Before now. Dang. Probably could, like, kind of hit pretty hard. That piece of toast is toast. Kind of surprised the relationship didn't improve beyond that because of that heap of praise that Killian is stepping in. And now we got plus individual saved in Miitopia. There we go. I was kind of expecting he would gain a new skill from that. As far as I'm concerned, Killian is pretty helpful. So far, he's proving more helpful than Methuselah. Uh-oh. And jelly monsters. Dang. It's really satisfying seeing that number thing, pile up. The thing that says how many people you saved. There we go. When it goes up by a fair few numbers all at once. Simultaneously, that's... And the sound effect it does when it does that too. I find it pretty satisfying. And slime jelly. And then we can go the low route. Going downward from the chart. Which for sales is usually not, for businesses that's usually not good, but still. When was the last time we got arcade tickets? Well, dang. And an N. Well, that makes me feel like I have a life. 200 plus to 200 plus. And now Naoki is feeling better. In the cleaning mood. Oh yeah, they only just now became acquainted. which is kind of surprising. At least in my opinion. Maybe change up the crew a little bit. The old-looking Party Phil guy. Let's play old Party Phil game quickly. Uh-oh, treasure chest shuffle. Only one chance. Put pressure on you. You kind of gave the answer away too, by having it, the arrow be on that one by default. Game ticket. Gotta run in place for a few seconds. And then get back to our mission. Or go on the pink tile thing. At least you're not a running node. Cutscene. And then the speech bubble changes. Based on your speech bubbles alone, I can tell you're full of energy. There's a letter with it. But we can't keep it, we gotta send it back like we're ungrateful. Well, they both say they lead the treasure, so, you know. And another in. Those two are. And Casimir bought a present out of his own pocket. Avant-garde painting. He's only kind of happy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. How does Dexter get along with X? Whoops. Put them on the same team again. Dexter and Noki. Back in the Dark Lord's castle, not the Darker Lord, but the Dark Lord's castle again. just looting their castle. And another game ticket. Cutscene. Uh-oh. What does it look like? They always gotta be fine. And it ever so conveniently just leads to the next inn. Not by its own accord. Well, you do fit in, well, compared with a wizard and a couple people, and a soldier or whatever. Uh-oh. Dang. Well, at least it's not me who gets insta-killed for once. Dang it. Uh-oh. Can make me bro hyper. Well done. Dang. Uh-oh. Of course. Uh-oh. Well, my bad. Well, at least that didn't happen to Nelky. You? Awkward tension. Now they're at, like, level 18. Yup. They only start to care about each other now. When you've fallen and they take a critical hit. Duh. Anyway, I guess we gotta set out again. I know we could have seen Barty and Cass in action again. Guess we gotta go this way. Can't be greedy. I guess. You better be grateful for us for putting our lives on the line. And suits of armor. At least these guys won't insta-kill us in one hit. Right. Well, there we go. Dang. Oh, there we go. Found it. He said found it. Instead of nailed it. As far as I'm concerned, unless my reading ability had downgraded in that moment. And more scaly and runny noses. Uh-oh. Dang. Uh-oh. And he missed. And bringing me bro back to life. And David is too emotional. David can get his bearings together. X came back to life, but looks like he doesn't need to cry that much. Dang. There we go. Now David's turn to be unoriginal. Uh-oh. And more jelly monsters. There we go. The rescue counter. Going up, it's so satisfying. They didn't even hit us. Magic number 20. Mega explosion. And more slime jelly. And another end.